Okay. Hi, guys. We're going on to the next... The next kingdom. Here's the Cascade Kingdom. Okay, and Mario is going to... fall into the grass. And... oh. Our first power move. Okay, time for our first power moon, everyone. Whoa, yeah, what a ride. And we made it to the Cascade Kingdom. Sorry, still a little amped from capturing a pole power line. Must collect myself. There should be an old airship somewhere around here. Let's see if we can find it. Okay, first checkpoint, Waterfall Basin. Oh, what are these? Oh yeah, I know these. They're really annoying. Okay, but they're pretty easy to get. Get rid of. Oh, Chain Chomp. Okay. Kingdom is obsessed with chain chomps. That's all I've got to say. And our first power moon is collected. Okay, we've got four more to go. Bam! Multi-moon atop the falls. Okay, got six health. Oh, we found a power moon. What a lucky break. This will come in handy to power the airship. Have you ever seen anything like it? Okay, so here we go to the airship. Actually, no. Okay. Actually, well, yeah, we have to. It's a cutscene. Hey, there it is. This is what we were looking for. It's a little bit more rough than I expected. No. It's just an older model. I'm certain it can still fly. Let's give it a shot. Just throw me at that globe there. Okay. One. Yep, we definitely can't go anywhere with one power moon. Huh? What happened? Nothing, huh? Nothing's happening. That power moon must not have given the ship enough energy. I wonder if we can find some more around here. Okay. So where is that power moon? Like, oh, okay. Yeah, it's over here. I remember it. Yes, I actually played this game before. Okay, yeah. Just have to go avoid the chain chomps and capture this one. And then I'll hit this, and there'll be a power moon in there. Chomp through the rocks. Good, I broke through that. Okay, what's up there? I was just curious. Oh, it's okay. We just bypass that bridge. Okay, good, easy. Let's open our first 8-bit section. Okay, now my thing is moving like crazy. Okay, guys, this is the original Super Mario Bros. Time. It's the original. original Super Mario Bros. But in the Cascade Kingdom. And here is an 8-bit Power Man behind the waterfall. What's this? You say you need to repair some silly old airship? Why, I could never part with any of my precious power moves? It sounds to me like someone wants to be a snack for my adorable chain chompikins. Got her first hit and got. And she can't aim it. Well, actually. Sorry, especially. Oh, okay. Oh, come on! Second hit. Okay, time for... We've done it, and now we've got a multi-moon. It's strong as 3 power moons combined. It should get the ship moving in no time. Let's see if we can make this work. Throw me at that globe. Okay, I got 6 power moons. That's more than enough power to power this Odyssey. Hey! The Odyssey is restored! Okay, so we're gonna do a little bit of sand. Okay, Bowser's in the Sand Kingdom. Let's go fight him. I want an interesting boss here. Okay, I'm just gonna slow. Okay. Odyssey. Oh, Mario's like, oh my gosh, look at this thing. Yeah, we're gonna do a little bit of sand in this episode, because for some reason that's what speedrunners call it, the Sand Kingdom. They just call it sand. So, time for the sand. Time for sand. So, how did you like me as a captain's hat? Pretty classy, wouldn't you say? Now then, where were we? Oh, that monster's name is Bowser? Well, we'll chase him down. No time in the Odyssey. Seeing as how we've got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Travel tip, ground pound. I already know ground pound, so that's okay. Okay, it's quite hot. There are some ruins, and there's this thistle thing called the Biting Ban. That links people forever, like a wedding ring. And this Bowser seems just the sort of creep who would want to steal a princess at Curity for a charm wedding. Okay, time for the Sand Kingdom. Time for just sand and short if you're a speedrunner. I declared the mini voyage of the Odyssey a complete success. But why is it so cold? I thought deserts were supposed to be hot. Huh? The top of the tower is shining. But could that be? Could it be a power moon? Okay. So let's get these. Okay, yeah, I know. Gabby. I know this. These. The Toastedina Town. I just gotta get on the top. Just gotta get to the top of this. Ground pound. Okay. Frozen. Oh, there's a power moon there. First power moon of the Sand Kingdom. Okay, what is this? Where's this nut? This is a nut? Okay, good. So it's gonna plant there. So, okay, so bye guys. See you in the next episode 3 for more live action on the Sand Kingdom. Bye.